Welcome to Borinquen Dance Theater COVID virtual performance, April 18th, 2020. You know, as I reflect and think about what's going on because of this COVID pandemic that we're dealing with, I have to say that I have gratitude. I have gratitude that we have been in existence for 39 years. And when I thought about the first performance, I saw that we actually had our first performance in 1982 at Xerox Auditorium. Think about that. And now it's 2020. It's the first time we ever had to even cancel a Borinquen performance. But we're still moving forward. One of the things I wanted to say is that as I reflected, we contributed so much in this community and worked with wonderful groups such as Pedro Nunez, a pioneer who's in peace, Los Alpejos, who recently we just lost, Pedro Santiago, may he rest in peace, La Muralla, who's actually going to be celebrating 50 years, the Puerto Rican festival that just completed celebrating 50 years, and now Borinquen Dance Theater, we're celebrating 39 years. I'm so grateful that we had three decades of all these wonderful performances and contributions to Rochester, New York, and outside of Rochester, New York, sharing the talent of our young children and youth. I am so proud because our Borinquen Dance Theater members, as we are facing these challenges, they're home working with their art. They want to share their talent. They want you to know that they want to stay connected. And the only way we can do this is through this virtual performance. So we wanted to share the theme, unity and hope, a spirit of unity and hope. That's what we're about. And think about what we're facing today. Little did I ever think that we would really need to be in that mindset of the spirit of unity and the hope for us to continue to sustain ourselves as a performing art group. So please enjoy this performance. Don't hesitate to continue to support Borinquen Dance Theater and donate. Thank you so much and many blessings to all of you. Please, please stay safe and healthy. May God bless all of you.
Se oye una plena, una hermosa plena, son los coquíes en una noche serena. Plena, una hermosa plena, son los coquíes en una noche serena. En una noche serena.
Es que yo estoy. roses are bushed for moving on. Every time the sun's gonna shine on me nicely. Sun tells me good things are coming.
Thank you. if I am you and you are me, then let's explore the unity. The harmony never conceived before. So sure of doors closed, now bulldozed by possibility. My reality reordered by divine order that transcends, ascends who and what I used to be. A mere vessel of personality. Too small to contain, too small to restrain. A content too infinite to define. Too magnificent to confine. Too perfect to refine. Too precious not to align with the truth of my being. Now seeing with fresh new eyes, the lies no longer capturing my attention. A new comprehension of a dimension of purity that opens my heart to our unity. If I am you and you are me, then where is the unity? The responsibility to dare to care for one another. No cover can camouflage our connection. The detection defies rejection. No objection can force my defection. No more dejection of what I know to be true. You are me, and I am you. A truth so simply true that it escapes our imagination, our affirmation, our determination to live like we know what we know. No more spiritual amnesia, a seizure that has us convulsing with the pulse of the world at a beat so steady that it makes us wonder if we are ready to step to the drummer inside. Step on with the rhythm that says that we are marching together, and whether fair or foul, through sunshine and storms, causation and forms, we acknowledge each other's existence, no longer pretending like I don't see you. 2 inches from me in the elevator. Standing next to me in the grocery line.
Se oye una plena, una hermosa plena, son los coquíes en una noche serena. Plena, una hermosa plena, son los coquíes.
Watching Borinquen Dance Theater, COVID, a spirit of unity and hope. And as I know, we're facing all these challenges, and we were not in a real auditorium and performance studio as we're so used to for 39 years. I'm so proud of the group working together in unity and keeping hope alive. I especially want to give very special thanks to Ethan Beckwith Cohen and Neda Colon Di Maria for pulling all this together and all the other dancers. So please don't hesitate to donate. We still have the same needs for our youth. Check out our website, BoricanDanceTheater.org. Press that donate button. Give whatever you can. Thank you so much and many blessings. And don't forget, please stay safe and healthy. God bless all of you. Unity and hope.